Finally, some peace and quiet.
Thank you. Floating mines. Minefield number G9. Deactivated. Standing by.
Access this line.
I'm just another soldier in the line of fire.
You should evacuate the area, soldier. The enemy's playing for keeps, and you don't have the right tools for the job.
Oh, I assure you, Major. I have the perfect tools for the job. I contacted you to scratch an itch. What are you doing here? The government betrayed you and your kind. Yet here you are fighting for them.
Cut the bullshit. Sounds like you already know.
You're the one who's in over your head, Major. You may discover some things you were not prepared for. Good luck.
Feels like I'm being played.
Let's go.
Joe. I'm outside the archive building.
Magnificent, isn't it? The largest collection of information in the world. It's the undertaking of projects like this that make the FSA such a great country. I suppose it's seen better days.
So have I. It's still in one piece, which is saying something.
It should be. The building is one of the most heavily fortified in the country. In the perfect place to hide that device.
I'm in the archives.
Secretary, we're out of time. You have to give Spencer access to the carrion device and have it extracted from the city.
The man's a bionic! He can't be trusted with that kind of power!
Enemy units are approaching. Secretary, authorize access now!
This'll be on your head, Joe. Fine. I'm sending the code to access the main vault.